all our problems, be it at the individual level, at the level of the family, or at the level of society, or a nation, or globally, all problems arise from the mind. Now, the mind is essentially divisive in nature, and it also avoids the present. It is a movement from the past into the future. The old keeps on repeating itself. So, the mind itself is the problem. So, if you really want to be free of problems, be it at the individual level or at the collective level, the mind has got to stop. The stopping of the mind is the ultimate objective. Now, how do we go about it? You cannot stop your mind. You trying to stop your mind is the mind. So just like you make use of the sun and get solar energy for your energy requirements, in oneness we make use of the divine and take the help of the divine to stop the mind. So over the courses, we build up a bond between you and the divine. Once the bond is sufficiently built up, you could get whatever you want from the divine. If you want to set right your relationship, one request, it is done. If you want to have wealth, one request, it is done. If you want to have health, one request, it is done. Anything you want, you could get from the divine, depending on your faith in the divine, depending on your bond with the divine, and also depending on how to ask the divine. Just like you would ask your physical friend, a human friend, you must learn to ask the divine. That's how the great sages and saints do. And then they get what they want. So initially you ask for worldly things, health, wealth, relationship, problems, all these things. And then a bond builds up between you and the divine. Once it is sufficiently built up, you simply ask the divine, please stop my mind. Instantly, your mind will stop. Thousands of people have done this in India, and now it is rapidly happening all over the world also. Those who have built up a strong bond, they make one request and the mind stops. And then, as the mind stops, the presence takes over. And presence comes in. Once the presence comes in, there's love and joy. Slowly, slowly, the presence becomes permanent. Once it is permanent, you are awakened. You are God realized.